ladies, and of sweet Antwerp, as late as it was, embarking for Brussels on the Scheldt in a vessel, which delivered us to a second boat in another river, drawn or towed by horses. So wrote the English diarist John Evelyn, visiting the